Start by making a slip knot. And chain 60. Two, three, four, five. I chained 60. So now I will close the chain with a slip stitch into the first stitch. I would chain one. I will make a single crochet in the first two stitches. This is my first stitch. It's one, and in a second one. Now I will skip three chain, one, two, three, and in the fourth I will make a double crochet, three double crochet. This one, two, and three. Chain one. Now I will make three double crochet in the same stitch. One, two, and the last one, three. I will skip three chain. This is one, two, three, and in the fourth I will make a single crochet. I will chain one, skip one stitch, and make one single crochet. I will skip three, one, two, three, and in the fourth one I will make three double crochet, one, two, and three. Chain one, and in the same stitch I will make three double crochet. One, and two, and three. I will skip three, one, two, three, and in the fourth stitch I will make one single crochet, chain one, skip one, and make one single crochet. Skip three, one, two, and three. Make three double crochet, One. Two and three. Chain one and make three double crochet in the same stitch. One, two and three. I will skip three chain, one, two, and three, and make a single crochet in the next stitch. Chain one, skip one, and in the next, I will make one single crochet. Skip three, one, two, and three. And make three double crochet. One, two, and three. Chain one and one, two and three in the same stitch. You will repeat this pattern until you are at the end. I'm at the end of the first row. In the last chain, I will make one single crochet. And I will slip stitch in the first chain to close the row. Now I will chain three, one, two, and three. And in the same stitch, I will make one double crochet. Chain one, and in the same stitch, make one double crochet. Chain one and make in the same stitch one more double crochet. The first three chain you will see as a double crochet. Now I will chain three. One, two, and three. And on top of this arc, I will make one single crochet into this loop. Now I will chain three. One, two, and three. And in the middle between those single crochet into the chain, I will make one double crochet. Chain one, and in the same stitch, one double crochet. Now I will chain three, one, 2 and 3. And on top of this arch, I will make one single crochet. Chain 3, 1, 2, and 3, and between those single crochet, I will make one double crochet, chain 1, and in the same stitch, I will make one double crochet. Chain 3, 1, 2, and 3. On top of this one, one single crochet. You can see here is a corner, and you will have to make another extra double crochet. I will show you. I will make chain 3, 1, 2, and 3. And between this single crochet, I will make one double crochet, chain 1, make in the same chain one double crochet, chain 1, and in the same stitch one double crochet, chain 1, and another double crochet in the same stitch. Now you can see in the corner I've made 4 double crochet with a chain between. Now I will continue on the other side. I will chain 3, 1, 2, and 3. One single crochet. 1, 2, and 3, and between those single crochet, one double crochet, chain 1, and one double crochet. Chain 3, 1, 2, and 3. One single crochet, you will continue this until you are at the end. I'm at the end of row 2, and I will slip stitch into the third chain of the beginning. I've made a slip stitch into the third chain. I will slip stitch to the middle. I will chain 2, 1 and 2, and I will make 2 double crochet into the first hole, 1 and 2. And now I will chain 1, and into the same hole I will make 3 double crochet, 1 and 2 and 3. Now I will skip this hole, and in the middle of this one I will make the same amount. So first 3 double crochet, 1 and 2 and 3, chain 1 and make 3 another double crochet in the same hole, 1 and 2 and 3. I finish this corner, and on top of this arch, between those the single crochet, I will make 1 single crochet, chain 1 and skip 1 and make 1 single crochet. In this next hole I will make 6 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, chain 1 and make three more, 1, 2 and 3. So I'm at the next bow, I will make 1 single crochet, chain 1, and skip this single crochet and chain, make another single crochet. And in this hole I will make 6 double crochet. 1, 2 and 3, chain 1 and 1, 2 and 3. Between the single crochet I will make 1 single crochet, chain 1 and make another single crochet on the other side. Now I'm at the corner. In this first hole I will make 6 double crochet, one and two and three, chain 1 and 1 and 2 and 3. And in this hole you make another 6 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, chain 1 and 1, 2 and three. So this is the next corner between this single crochet. You will make one single crochet, chain one, and make another single crochet. Now you make this side the same. I'm at the end of the row, and in the second chain I will make a slip stitch. And I will make three chain, 1, 2, 3, and I will make one single crochet in the middle of this arch, and now I will chain three. And I'm in the middle of these two arches, I will make one double crochet, chain one, and make one double crochet, chain one, and in the same stitch, one double crochet, chain one, and in the same stitch, one double crochet. Chain three. And make one single crochet. And now I will chain three. And between those single crochet, I will make one double crochet, chain one, and make one double crochet. I will chain three, 1, 2, and 3. And in the middle, I will make one single crochet, chain three, 1, 2, and 3, and one double crochet, chain one, and make another double crochet. Chain three, 1, 2, and 3, one single crochet in the middle of this, chain three, 1, 2, and 3, and one double crochet, chain one, and one double crochet between the single crochet. Chain three, 1, 2, and 3, and one single crochet between those six double crochet. I'm here at the edge. I will chain three, 1, 2, and 3, and in this hole I will make one double crochet, chain one, and one double crochet, chain one, and one double crochet, chain one, and one double crochet. Chain 3. And in the middle, I will single crochet 1. Now you will continue on the other side to do the same as you did on this side. I'm at the corner. I will slip stitch into this single crochet. And I will make slip stitch 3 till I'm in the corner. And now I will chain 2. And in this first row, I will make 2 double crochet. Chain 1. And make 3 double crochet. I will skip this hole, and in this one I will make 6 double crochet. 1 and 2 and 3. Chain 1. And 1 and 2 and 3. Now, on top of this arch, between the single crochet, I will make 1 single crochet. Chain 1 and make 1 single crochet. And in this next hole, I will make 6 double crochet. 1 and 2 and 3. Chain 1. And 1 and 2 and 3. You have to continue this pattern